Oi, hey, can you spare a scrap of food for a poor soul? As you can see, this Nick's left me too injured to stand.
Show it to me. The wound festers. If it isn't treated, you'll be dead before the next sunrise.
What? You're one of them apothecaries, is that it?
What's it to you?
Bloody hells, but the gods smile on me. Treat my wound, and you can name your price.
Before that, answer me one thing.
Oh, of course, ask me anything.
Afraid you're out of luck, friend. Your life isn't worth saving.
Wait, have some mercy! She can't just leave a man to die!
Hold it! You're an apothecary, ain't you? How can you leave a man you examine to suffer?
And who in the hells are you?
Name's Alfyn, and despite appearances, I'm a traveling apothecary myself.
Fellow druggist, is it? Well, listen up. I'm a free man with the right to choose my patients.
What's that supposed to mean?
It means just what I said. Some lives aren't worth saving.
Who does that jackass think he is?
You're an apothecary too, you said?
Sure am. And one who doesn't discriminate when it comes to those in need. Let me see that wound.
Much obliged.
You're lucky I showed up when I did. There. That should give you a fighting chance. But you ain't out of the woods yet. You'll need plenty of rest till it heals up. Here, lean on me.
You're far too kind. Thank you.
The name's Alfyn. Just doing my job.
Thank you.
Aye.
Oh.
Hey.
You mustn't push yourself.
Thank you.
What's this now?
Someone! Help!
Let me take a look.
What?
Oh dear.
No, no!
Damn it all.
I'm coming in.
Oh.
You.
Whoa.
Oh!
Oh my!
Just doing my job.
All right.
Come now.
Thank you.
How are you holding up?
Thank you. Aye.
Are you all right?
How can this be?
Oh.
again.
Sorry, no time to chat. I have a patient waiting.
Surely you don't mean to save that scoundrel's life.
So you knew?
I did. He claimed to be a humble farmer, but the dagger concealed beneath his cloak told me otherwise. There was far more blood on him than that from his wound. Nor did his nervous, flickering eyes do him any favors. No, it was clear why he hadn't sought treatment for his wound. He's a man on the run.
Still. Because someone's a thief, that means you leave them to die?
I said it once, and I'll say it again. Some lives are worth saving. Others, not so much.
Bollocks! We're apothecaries, not gods. It ain't our place to judge. We have a duty to help anyone who needs us. Am I wrong?
Show me one of your tonics.
Huh? Why should I do that?
Call it curiosity. I want to see your skills for myself.
Well, if you insist. Here, looking's free.
It is unrefined, but adequate. Made with talent and confidence. Hear me, Alfyn. I can see the passion in your eyes, so I'll not mince words. Let that man die.
You can't.
Before you act, ask yourself what it truly means to save a man's life. Especially the life of a killer.
I should go back and check up on Miguel. Whoa!
Hi there.
I'll take care of this.
Ah, I see.
All right. I'll fix you up, good as new.
Before you act, ask yourself what it truly means to save a man's life. Especially the life of a killer.
What? Shucks. Huh?
I don't know. Hmm. Now listen here.
Aye.
I beg of you.
Thank you.
Shucks. That?
No, no!
Can't be.
Oh, heavens.
That bastard.
Oh.
I'll take care of this. Got it.
Make this quick.
All right.
An interesting dilemma. Night Rich, the man. And that's that.
settle this like gentlemen.
No, you don't.
My God!
Bring it, yeah.
My God. I appreciate it,
really.
And that's that.
What is the logical course of action?
Break it! Try again!
I've got better things to do. Night Witch, come in! Out of my way.
I'll do my best, huh? Oh, say goodbye. I hope I grow more able.
Settle this like gentlemen. Now, what next? Tenema Oparia!
All right!
Well then. Trust in your aid.
Out of my way.
My focus is unparalleled. Not bad. A passing grade.
Miguel!
Alfyn. Fancy meeting you here.
Huh.
brat wouldn't shut up, so I stuck him one to give him something to really crow about.
You low-down pile of filth! Move aside and let me see the boy's wound.
Not another bleeding step. As pleased as I'd be to see you fix up me golden goose. Something tells me you're just going to up and sneak away with him.
The boy could die.
And what of it if he does? I've got 4 mouths to feed back at home.
I thought it was 3.
Whoops. I should learn to keep my story straight. You actually believed I had a bloody family? I don't even know where my next meal is coming from. You're so sodden gullible, it almost moves me to tears. But I owe you one, Alfyn. Thanks to you, I'm able to get back to honest work.
I give. This is my fault for fixing you. But that's why I'm gonna set things right. By my own hand! Step aside, Miguel!
Sure that's smart, Alfyn? I stretch the truth from time to time. I wasn't lying about being a mercenary. Miguel Twin Spears has killed 100 men if he's killed a dozen. Soldiers, mind you, not mollycoddles toting a bag full of weeds. None of your potions or bandages will patch you up when I'm done with you!
Better roll up the sleeves.
What is the logical course of action? Lux, conjure in!
Well then.
Bring it on.
An interesting dilemma. Lux, conjure in!
I'll do my best. No, you will not!
Here we go. Pick your poison.
Lux, conjure in! Lux, conjure in!
I'm ready! Are you?
Time to steal the show.
All right!
What next? Lux, conjure in! You should have studied harder.
That'll do her.
That's wonderful!
Mother? Huh?
That's right. Sure.
You know,
It was 10 years ago when I started practicing my craft. I was living with my wife in a tiny village. One day, a wanted criminal came to our home. He had evaded his captors, but at great cost. His wounds were dire. I knew what he was, and still I took him into my home and tended to him. I believed, much like you do, that every life was worth saving. With each passing day, his condition improved. I was filled with pride for my skills and joy for my patient's recovery. Then one day, I went off into the woods to gather ingredients for a potion. I returned to find my wife on the floor, unrecognizable. In a pool of her own blood. I had no choice but to accept the truth. I saved the wrong life. I left my village behind and wandered from town to town. Ever since then, I treat only those I choose to treat. And save only those lives that deserve to be saved. Those hands of yours can shape the world. Think before you use them. There was another who practiced his craft the way you do.
I just don't know. I still don't have the answer. What would you have done? If you're out there, can you send me some kind of message? Anything at all?